Unless there is some interest for my personal benefit, I cannot become your Suhida. This is material Suhida. But spiritual Suhida is defined. Spiritual Suhida means everyone is suffering for want of spiritual consciousness, Krishna consciousness. Therefore, attempts should be made so that everyone becomes Krishna consciousness. That is spiritual Suhida.